I'd love to talk, Max, but I'm drowning in puddle scum.
Alyssa, watch out!
Quit thinking, Max.
Whew. That was close, Alyssa.
That's the second time you've saved me, Max. Thanks.
Don't thank me. I haven't done anything special.
You've paid your dues by saving Kate's life on the roof. You really are a Blackwell hero, Max.
I'm just glad she came down. Kate's a good person, my friend. And she was almost bullied to death by a video.
It's fucked up, but you're an amazing friend. I want to make sure she knows how many friends she really has from now on.
Amen to that.
Max, we should get a posse to see her in the hospital when they allow visitors. Let's hang later and talk some more.
Deja vu. There's dust on the dust now.
I should have known. The Amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set, throw!
Okay, ich spoiler mal, wenn man Richtung Straße wirft, wird er überfahren. Deswegen werfen wir in Richtung Parkplatz. Ich möchte nicht, dass er stirbt.
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace. Let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Einer sollte Wache halten, ihr Dödel.
Damn. I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you dare me to drive it like you dared me to kiss you? Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming. You scope the area while I hack his computer for info.
Of course Frank gets them. Frank is almost a made-for-TV hoarder. This place is nasty. That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog. I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Crappy Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download porn.
Yuck. No more secrets. Ooh, Frank's stash. Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open. Is Frank going to deal online now? That's a pretty extreme lighter. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both? Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring. This is almost as good as a set of keys.
Voll lecker, Pizza. Ich will auch Pizza.
The archetypal filthy guy dishes. Frank must have a reason to keep a police radar nearby. Pompidou? For reals? That's a poodle's name. My blade will open any portal. Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Frankie B. Hoffe, du liest das morgen als erstes. Tut mir leid wegen letzter Nacht. Ich war ein fieses Biest und hab's an dir ausgelassen. Unterm Arm Pompidou. In meinem Leben passiert eine Menge merkwürdiger Scheiß und manchmal habe ich den Eindruck, ich komme nie aus Arcadia Bay raus. Ich danke Gott für dich. Du bist eines der besten Dinge, die ich hier habe, und der Gedanke an uns zusammen bringt mich zum Lächeln. Lass uns einfach Richtung Horizont fahren. Liebe dich auf ewig, Ray.
I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know.
Frank, was du getan hast, war uncool. Und schieb's nicht auf die Drogen. Du hast mir wirklich Angst gemacht und ich dachte, du kommst nie wieder runter. So habe ich dich noch nie gesehen und das nächste Mal wird das letzte Mal gewesen sein. Ich bin Löwe und wir sehen nicht zurück. Mir liegt etwas an dir und uns, also müssen wir vielleicht mit der Routine brechen. XO Ray. Das sind genug Beweise. Kann ich das wieder zumachen?
Whoa, what the hell is he doing with that dog?
Chloe isn't scared. She's loving this.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to me. She's in my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Wait, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit. Who hasn't? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
Na wohl. Das sieht voll eklig aus, das Essen.
Can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
It's just life. Shit happens. It's nobody's fault. Blah, 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 as Mr. Jefferson would say. And Kate Marsh,
Yes, Kate Marsh almost killed herself. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel any better about my fucked up life. Get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
You blame William? Really?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here, alive, with me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you. Oh my God, what is happening now?
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope Flash didn't scare you, Max. This is deeper.
Not I see it first! You know the rules, Dad! Max, tell him!
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Allow this one into the family album.
No. What is this?
But not cook.
William is here.
Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slacker.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean cakes?
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to.
How?
Wait, I volunteer to break the egg.
Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So
I love William like he was in my own family.
Right, like
I won't let him die today. I won't.
Your mom is away.
Now I get to take a picture. Strike a pose.
Make me a star.
Just make me young.
I'll let her know that.
You can see the bond between Chloe and her father, and the love. Now this is a photo.
just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Obvious, but it will have to do.
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast
you
upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please. Aha!
I know they never took that big vacation.
You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes
sense. Ja, genau. Muss mal gucken.
Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
Und PlayStation oder Super Nintendo, ich bin miss. Pause. Press. Kann ich nicht was drücken? Kapo. Suchen.
Careful, Max. William.
Warte, wo waren die jetzt?
Just making a fabulous
score
with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whale.
Wir müssen den rausschmeißen, sonst piept er nämlich.
Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly.
Und er findet ihn.
Excuse me, ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious. I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys. Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes, and there'll be plenty of room for you, and Joyce, and groceries, and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome.
Und schon haben wir die ganze Vergangenheit verändert. Neue Momente, alte Momente sind weg. Dieses Bild.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon
Max.
Is gonna be wet and cold every day.
Never,
like
Maxine.
So
I know, sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right?
No, it's P people in
Do you
want to
go hit the girls' potty and smoke a peace pipe?
I think Max is high.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Warren, you hooked up with Stella? Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Irgendwie komisch, dass er jetzt Busfahrer ist. Aber okay. Das hat sich alles verändert. Krass. Das ist schon wieder krass. Ich krieg Gänsehaut, obwohl ich das schon kenne. Episode 2 Chaos Theorie. Ich kann kein Deutsch, kein Englisch sprechen. Deutsch kann ich sprechen, Englisch nicht. Okay. Das ist Geld liegen lassen. Nur 53%. Alter, wie viele haben das Geld gestohlen? Ihr Assis. Du hast Chloe nicht geküsst. Die meisten haben Chloe geküsst. Warum das denn? Du hast für Chloe Partei ergriffen, haben die meisten gemacht. Du hast Franks Hund vor Schaden bewahrt, haben die meisten gemacht. Chloe hat Davids Waffe. Frank hat Davids Waffe. Okay, haben die wenigsten. Naja, egal. Ist unsere Geschichte. Die Geschichte mit Mia ist das. Müsst ihr euch mit abfinden. Wenn ihr Sachen anders machen möchtet, dann spielt dieses Spiel selber. Es gibt noch eine Menge zu erforschen in diesem Spiel. Und anders zu machen. Okay. Schon wieder tonlos, ist ja toll. Episode 4, Dark Room. Yeah, da sind wir doch gespannt drauf. So, das war's erstmal und wir sehen uns in Episode 4 Dark Room wieder. Tschüssi!